I'm not going to always get it right.
Now that he's in Chicago's first runoff election ever, Rahm Emanuel wants you to forget about his past. Forget his 50 closed schools in Black and Latino neighborhoods. Forget his sweetheart deals that put more red light cameras on the South Side than the North. Forget the record number of murders in our city last year. Rahm may want us to forget, and even with nice talk and a fuzzy sweater, we may forgive. But come April 7th, we won't forget.